You're my brother, and I refuse to let you break that bond before me and you become WWE Tag Team Champions.
I am sorry for everything I said. I'm sorry for everything I did. Please accept my apology. If anybody here thought that we were gonna throw away a lifetime of friendship for this whole ordeal, then there's only one word to describe.